Just as Clarence Thomas is under scrutiny for his $267,230 luxury RV, funded partially, if not fully, by health industry magnate Anthony Welters. Though Thomas speaks of thrift and frugality when discussing the RV, a New York Times investigation reveals a more complex narrative involving a questionable loan and the potential violation of federal ethics laws.